Whoopee!
No, I didn't think so.
Still can't make it?
No, I threw the flame sword on just out of sheer curiosity.
Melt all the ice at once.
Oh, well, there is. Ha. Ah. Oh, you know what? Screw it. Kill you real quick. I did see something to thaw out now. I'm too tempted not to.
Oh yeah, you gotta. What's it gonna be? It's gonna be a chest. It's gonna have...
14 power fused weapon.
It's gonna have a large zonite charge. It was 10 arrows.
I will take that, absolutely.
That's a glitch. It's supposed to be what I said. I think you can probably just, like, ride the fucking boats up, couldn't you? Maybe?
Maybe?
I don't know. Just spitballing.
It's worth trying.
This would be a great time for Ravioli to show up. But he's dead.
Long dead.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah, you can totally ride the boats up.
Yeah, I think we're gonna try that. Now, do the boats reset your stamina? I haven't been watching.
You recover it while you're free-falling, question mark? Is that true?
Or, like, I thought, like, let's see. Yeah, okay, so the boats
do
fully
they do
redo
your
stamina. I thought there was a better boat. Okay, hang on, oh, no, there it is. That's
right underneath you.
Ah, there we go.
Attaboy. Attaboy.
Meow. Oh, wait, is this...
You have to break through it by falling on it really hard.
If this was ice, I would believe you.
You think that lettuce?
There we go. Okay, dude. Just all disappointed. I didn't smash my face into stone doors.
I was seeing a reality where you just like fucking died on impact. Not that I would ever want.
Oh, I do have to dive.
Yeah.
Just trying to adjust.
Ooh. Ooh, he got the moves.
Woo!
Oh, that was so slick.
Accidentally Spider-Man perfectly in.
Yeah, that was cool as fuck.
This is also just a chest, though. Huh. There's gotta be something else I missed. Hey, 14 power weapon. I was only one chest off.
Oh, yeah, no, you see, you were just confused. Good man. Good memory.
You know what? I've been using this one for a bit, so its durability is gonna be down. Equal attack. So we'll try this for now. Try to be efficient.
That's where you
go. Oh, there we go. I just got the wrong side, is all.
Yeah. This is the one that took me the longest, I think.
Well, to be fair, you gave me a great tip for that, because I would not have thought to get on top of the ice.
Yeah.
I would have thought I would have had to like melt it or break through it somehow.
No, I spent like 45 minutes running around trying to figure that out. And when I finally decided to go up top, I didn't think to use the boats. I think I climbed as high as I could. And
just
then,
found a workaround somehow?
Yeah, I think I lit a fire to get the boost.
Okay, now you, I have no freaking idea how to get to.
No freaking clue.
Let's see. Okay, none of these doors line up with the two it's showing me.
I believe
so. I'm thinking I gotta
that.
Get to this.
Yeah, I think that's it.
So I start here. Okay. I don't know if it's correct, but I have at least an idea, a plan.
I feel like you're on the right path. You're on the path of goodness. Of truth and justice. And eventually saving your girlfriend.
Question mark? Have Zelda and Link ever actually hooked up in any of these games? Or is it just like implied they're like a prince or hero princess thing?
Well, hooked up, definitely not.
Well, no, I'm not expecting, like, a full-on Dragon Age sex scene. Like, you know, but, like, have they ever, like, shared a kiss or been, like, shown as a couple?
Shared a kiss? I feel like... I can't remember. I feel like at the end of Ocarina of Time, there might be a cutscene where Zelda gives him, like, a peck on the lips or something.
Oh.
But... For the most part, though, no. However... And you might consider this a spoiler, but if you go to your house, like, mm-hmm. you remember Link's house in Breath of the Wild?
The one you had to, like, build through that side quest?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you go there in this game, you find out that Zelda and Link were living together.
Okay.
So that's, like, as close to hooking up.
As we're gonna get in these games.
I think so.
I bet you're right.
What's that about? What the hell is that about? What the fuck?
Huh.
I know what you gotta do. I saw the answer, Nige.
You saw it?
I did, just now, when you were peering through the bars.
Oh. I was wondering if there's, like, something I could shoot from here.
You were just looking at it. Look over. See what I'm saying?
Is that an entrance?
It's a big asshole in the wall.
So I'm looking at that guy. Presumably.
I don't think you are. I don't think it's the same as that other entrance.
So it's like a hidden wall hole?
I think so.
So this was... Well, what was the point of this? Was the point of this literally just to show me?
I am not sure.
Okay, well, I will try your strat.
You're asking the tough questions.
Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is this tricking me?
I think, you have to drop down here.
Oh, that's sneaky.
That is sneaky.
They made it look, like it was
same
an
as
obstacle.
Yeah. There you go. Fuck, you're smart. They can't even measure your IQ. The scale doesn't go high enough.
Well, we're about to find out if they can spot me, though. I want to know if that's, Ah, dang it.
He heard you.
Ow.
Oh, you might want to eat.
Yeah. I'm getting too focused on trying to get the flurry rushes.
Yeah, flurry rushes are for speed running. I'm a big fan of the eat a 9-course meal every battle method.
Am I missing anything down here before I set this off? And go to the boss battle?
You're missing all the arrows that are in these barrels.
I hope so.
Barrel full of arrows.
Hell yeah! That's actually way more than I thought there'd be. Alright, now I just gotta figure out how your gimmick plays into this boss battle, Tulin.
You're gonna regret not bringing the fly swatter. I'm telling you.
That's it, Link! We've unlocked them all!
We've unlocked them all!
We should be able to open up the hatch in the main deck now. Come on, let's go!
We've got an ice cream monster to find.
I think you mean a fly scream monster.
No, I do not want flies in my ice cream.
No, they're blueberries, I promise.
Six-legged blueberries? Do flies have six legs?
Yes.
No, they don't have eight.
They do not have eight, because they are not
arachnids.
That is correct. They have six, because flies are insects. If they had four legs, they'd be dogs.
What do you think? What would you rather have? A dog-sized fly or a fly-sized dog?
This is not a question. Obviously, I would prefer the dog, no matter the circumstance. A dog-sized fly? Who the hell would ever want a dog-sized fly? No fucking thank you.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have a boss.
I'm gonna have nightmares, man. What the fuck?
I wonder if I should try and make something stronger, or if I should... You know what? I can probably blow through some of my weapons.
It is a boss battle.
Yeah.
You should probably save your game, though.
Again, just to be safe, yeah.
Oh. Did you already save
when I saved it as soon as we triggered that last
one. I'm still freaking out about dog fly. Fly dog. Okay, now, like, a fly-sized dog, though, would... That'd be, like... I'd be really nervous.
To accidentally squish it.
Yeah.
Could you imagine if it was at the same speed as a fly piecing out, though? That'd be so hard to keep track of.
But barked with, like, the regular volume.
Oh, God.
Like a little chihuahua just yapping all around the house. Landing on your cheek when you're trying to take a nap. There it goes.
Oh, my there God. They go. We out.
Just like what happened to Zelda. So sad.
Oh, unless this boss is designed to be taken out in the air with arrows because of how many they were giving me. I didn't think about that. What the shit are you? Oh, I have to dive into your stomach.
Okay. Fly of the winter.
Freshener of breath.
What's causing the blizzard? We've got to take it down!
Longer you spend fighting him, the lighter your teeth get.
Oh boy.
This wind is so strong! Don't get blown away, Link!
Don't get blown away, Link! You're having a negative impact.
We aren't hurting it at all!
I gotta get it to flip over, but how?
Do you have to get it to flip over?
Well, I assume I have to get that to...
Hit the underside?
Yeah, like dive.
Have you considered diving?
Not into the spikes.
No, not into the spikes.
We need to find a way to hurt it.
But you don't have to hang out above it. Oh, shit, I lied. You have to hang out above it. You really went.
That worked.
You actually face first.
Where'd it go?
Smashed your head through the monster. Through the fucking boss. You are a different breed.
I thought that was clearly what I was supposed to do. Oh, I can't.
I mean, clearly it worked. On my file, I definitely fired at his vulnerable spot with an arrow or something instead of using my teeth. But I have way more respect for your methods.
Come on, shoot. Okay.
Oh, we going big. Hit him with the fucking. There you go. You were so close to missing.
I really was.
I think he takes multiple shots.
Gotcha.
I also...
Oh, shit.
What? Fucking brilliant, Nigel. Your forehead is the ultimate weapon.
I don't even know what happened, but I'll take it.
Oh my god. Link's durability is his greatest asset.
Maybe I should go to the... Oh, hang on. Here we go. I wonder if fire arrows would be even better than bomb, because the whole thing's been ice deep.
I'm pretty sure it just takes any impact at all. I don't think you actually have to use items to break it. You do have to hit it, though.
Yeah. I was a little further away than I thought.
I'm so good, man. I don't do it.
But what if you did?
Then I'd be fucking dead.
Okay, that's better.
Boop. Boop. There, I think you got it.
Well, I'm gonna fire a third one just to be safe there.
Man, you could have got 3 for 3 with the face smash.
Yeah, this boss now has holes in him.
Oh shit. He just became a paladin. Because he's old.
Goddamn. Oh, oh my.
Now he vomits tornadoes.
We have to stay clear of those tornadoes! Be careful!
Yes. Stay clear.
I'm trying. I'm not succeeding very well. Come on.
You haven't got hit yet.
Sure. Oh.
Intentional.
Oh, Jesus.
Just Still intentional. Still intentional.
Link, don't get too close to the tornado.
Don't listen.
I'm trying, man.
Don't listen to him. He's leading you astray. The tornadoes are your greatest asset. Oh, baby. Yes.
Boom.
I love it. I love that you can smash right through him.
That is very cool.
If they ever do a movie, I want to see Link kill Ganondorf by just goring him with his own face. Like, goring Ganon with Link's head, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that'd be hilarious. Run like that. Oh, there we go. Whoa, okay.
Bring him up again!
It refreshed all your stamina for you.
That's good.
Oh, wait, he's going into the space hole.
You know what? This is going well so far, just to be safe.
Yep. Never hurts to be prepared.
Oh, you're way the fuck up there. Maybe? Oh, wait, I don't have a fucking...
The bow broke.
Yeah, I didn't even think about that. I don't like this. We're going to. Yeah, I really don't like that. Well, no, I'll save those for emergency. Those are really good.
Give me the work.
Dodge it.
That's okay.
Oh, buddy. You know what that looks like? That looks like an opportunity.
Hell yeah. Let's get back over the boat just to be safe. Not gonna lie.
Link smashes down into Rito Village. Excuse me for a moment.
Where did you go? For how big you are, you disappear relatively well.
Yeah, he has like a weird space hole that he can just dip into.
Tulin, I believe in you, buddy.
Moment of truth.
Hell yeah. Right? Link uses the weapon. Also, that was a really fun boss fight. I was worried that was going to be really annoying just because of like the nature of it flying around. But no, that was really well done.
Well, I'm just so impressed that you were able to beat him with your teeth. Mild headache, but none the worse for wear.
Of course, I needed that Colgara on my teeth.
Yeah, no, exactly.
It's fitting.
Minty fresh.
Yes! Now I only need one mango and I can get a stamina as well as this. Feels good, man.
That does feel good.
And I'm gonna get a little Tulin ghost, presumably.
Oh my goodness.
Is it's another niblet!
Delicious.
After all, this is Legend of Zelda, Niblets of the Jubblies.
That was the working title. When the game was in development, that's the internal name. So at this point, you should just leave Tulin here.
Oh my god.
Just walk away and never come back. No, alright. You've made your choice. I thought it was a good opportunity to retire.
Alright, so what's your ancestor like?
Take a bite. Take a bite, Tulin, I dare you.
Huh?
Tulin. My brave fledgling.
I know that voice. It's you. You're the one who's been guiding us?
The fuck are you?
Yes. I am your ancestor from a time long ago. I proudly served Hyrule's first king. I was a Rito warrior and a sage with control of the wind. Where you fight, the winds follow. I would expect nothing less from my descendant.
Amazing.
You make me proud. That monster you defeated, the source of that intense blizzard, it was summoned by the Demon King.
Demon
he thought
King?
He could stop you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
This is a lot to learn all of a sudden.
Tulin.
I know.
You're not a very good listener.
But listen while I tell you what happened in the past. A tale of the imprisoning war. And the mission our people must accomplish.
Wow. Well, here we go.
Years ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, descended on the land. He sought to wipe out anyone who opposed him. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, requested my aid, as well as that of five other warriors, to fight the Demon King. Rauru gave us secret stones, powerful objects that enhanced our formidable abilities.
And I secured it with a small bracelet.
Yes, I wore it around my ankle.
To fight alongside my fellow sages. Yet we were still no match for the Demon King's overwhelming power. His magic was staggering, and I was unable to slip past his defenses, no matter how hard I tried. In the end, King Rauru realized that we would not be able to defeat the Demon King.
His physique was
too
bad.
To save our world, King Rauru sacrificed himself and sealed the Demon King away.
Ganon is such a hunk in this one.
So that was the imprisonment.
He's like, got major Chad energy.
Right? They knew what they were doing.
They did. I mean, they fucking got Matt Mercer to
some time.
They knew exactly what they were doing.
Another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and her request would define Marito's mission in the future.
The Demon King will return. The magic binding him will be undone. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will only succeed with the Rito's help. Summon the winds and support this hero.
It was clear what part the Rito would play.
It will be an honor to defeat the Demon King.
We will blow him like no one has
before.
When
the Demon King returns,
hell
yeah, the Rito Sage of Wind will awaken once more.
It took all seven
and
of them
count
to blow
on the full support of the Rito.
He's just too powerful.
And now you know about the imprisoning war, and a mission I accepted on our behalf.
But not why you wear that terrifying mask.
There's more to do. The Demon King will soon recover his full strength.
Looks uncomfortable. And
Tulin, my brave
this guy's got
fledgling.
Neck problems.
You must take up
or the buffest
secret
neck
stone
around, one of the two.
And honor the Sage of Time's
first
request.
First one than the other.
Fight the
he had
Demon
to do a,
King
a whole
with the sword spinning workout.
Had a fucking neck montage. Just like bopping his
so
head.
That's my mission.
For like
to fight
3 years.
Demon King with you?
Demon King? Secret stone?
Link! This is so, so amazing!
Uh-oh.
I can't believe my ancestor gave me such an important mission.
Kid's a
psychopath. And it involves fighting alongside you to save the world! If we don't do anything, then the world is gonna be in big trouble. I can't let that happen. I'll do this. I'll happily take this secret stone.
Eat it. Fucking eat it.
Says thug life.
Oh my god. Oh, my mistake. A magic bracelet.
It's like a...
I am the Sage of Wind!
Friendship bracelet.
Look! Check out what I can do now!
High five.
Hold out your hand. I'm Duelin, the Sage of Wind, swear to fight by your side until the end.
Fuck yeah. The harem grows.
Take this.
We got
it's
Fish
proof.
Boy.
I'm with you.
We got Bird Boy.
What are we getting next?
I'm gonna say Rock Boy.
Rock Boy? Hell yeah. Tulin gets the pinky ring because he's the smallest of all the sages.
Oh my god.
You can use that ring to call on my power anytime, alright?
Yeah, like forever.
Okay, let's head back to the village and tell Dad.
Whoa. Do we go straight there?
Wouldn't be surprised. I think that's what happened with Sidon, too.
I think you're right. Tulin's dad's gonna be like, Link, what the hell are you doing? What have you got my son into? Taba?
Uh-huh.
Is that his name? Taba?
I think it's Taba. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
I was thinking in my mind, like, his name's not Tube. What the hell is
Tube?
Oh my god.
It's that dude with the fucking Snowbee gun from those Christmas specials. Do you remember that?
No.
He goes around, he sprays his fucking magical Snowbee gun shit. And it makes all the snow go away, but it also fucks up Frosty the Snowman.
Is that like from those old like claymation?
It's not one
ones?
Of the claymation.
No,
ones.
It's not. Okay,
it's one of the cartoons.
Okay,
I can't remember what it's called.
Maybe it was just like the Frosty one.
It might,
I remember there was an animated Frosty.
Yeah,
movie.
I think
that aired
is.
On TV sometimes.
Yeah, and they sing some songs about snow and shit. I need to.
Whoa.
I need to watch some of those again. Wait, that at?
Yay.
Turns out it was easy once Link started smashing his face
he
into things. You should have seen it. He just tore this thing apart with his teeth.
I don't know how he isn't bleeding all over the place.
Link goes straight up feral when he's off screen.
Oh my god.
And now we have the delightful Rito music.
Link just pops in. I should tell you, he had his last bow stolen by a monster like 2 hours ago.
Yeah.
And he's just like, well, you know, maybe not right now, son.
What he's not telling his son is that he's got like 40 of these bows in a closet somewhere. They're a dime a dozen.
Hmm.
You mean Zelda who traveled back in time? Yeah, catch up.
What? What are you talking about? We don't know that.
Do you think that was Princess Zelda?
Yes. I've been climbing old ruins and tripping balls on them, I know.
Mm-hmm. Shut the fuck up, Tulin.
Alright, little buddy.
Yes, you are now my slave for all eternity. Well done. Woo! Alright!
Hell yeah, that feels good.
Good work.
Crushed it. Next time, we will do things.
Onward to Rock Boy.
Hell yeah. Boy. Bye.